We all know that NOAA satellites help us forecast weather on Earth. But did you know that some weather satellites also forecast weather in space? So why is forecasting space weather important? The changing environmental conditions from the sun's atmosphere are known as space weather. Space weather is caused by electromagnetic radiation and charged particles being released from solar storms. Changes in the magnetic fields and a continuous flow of solar particles during a powerful storm headed to Earth could cause disruption in communications and result in exposure to dangerous radiation. Space weather can disrupt high-frequency radio communications used by pilots. During geomagnetic storms, airplanes flying over the poles are diverted or rerouted so they don't lose critical positioning and communication with air traffic control. Nowadays, farmers rely strongly on high-precision GPS satellites to determine what to plant and where to plant it. If GPS technology is affected by space weather, it could produce faulty coordinates, resulting in losses for farmers. During a solar storm, satellite TV, satellite radio, and other satellite-based communications are at risk. Satellite operators have to avoid certain operations, like loading new software or executing complicated maneuvers, because the data could be corrupted or the entire satellite could even be damaged. Electric power workers are also affected by space weather, because large storms can induce currents in the electrical grid, overloading transformers and causing massive blackouts. Space weather can also bring damaging radiation to astronauts in space. Astronauts need to know when they should avoid spacewalks and stay in better shielded areas of the International Space Station. Early warning for these users is absolutely critical, which is why scientists and forecasters monitor GOES and other satellite data around the clock. The next generation of GOES weather satellites will provide the improved data that space weather forecasters need to detect initial solar flare eruptions and issue critical early warnings. GOES-R data will also help forecasters measure radiation from the storm and determine the final impact. Loaded with improved space weather instruments, the GOES-R series of satellites will provide continuous delivery of crucial information to all users impacted by weather, not only here on Earth, but also in space.